This comes from Scotland, right? And what the Scots would do is they would dance with swords. And they'd put the swords down in an X. And then they would dance around the swords before they'd go into battle or something like that, right? And if you got a cut on your foot, then that means you're going to have bad luck in battle. But then they came over here and people started using belts and sashes. So that's where it came from. And yeah, so we're going to do this. We're going to do the belt dance, or I don't know what this is. This is like a fabric. The fabric dance. And we'll show you how to do it. Me and Ashley will show you, and then we'll teach you how. So, so basically, you do the red rubber jig around it, and then when the music changes, then you dance around the thing. And if you touch the fabric, then you lose one toe. If you touch twice, then you lose two toes, three toes, four. You do five times, you lose a foot. That's kind of the game we play. You want me to go first? Okay. So I'll show you here. No.
Thank you.
So basically, you do the right over jig with the broom, and then you, you dance around the broom. So you put the broom, I'll just show you. There's like two main movements though, so stay there. Stay back.